ask you something. How many social media accounts do you have? And how many do you post to regularly? If you are like most of us, you have several accounts set up, but some of them take a back seat because it is so time consuming to create and post content. I totally get it. But what if I told you there was a way that you could create and post content in a fraction of the time? That would be pretty great, right? Well, peeps, stay tuned because that's exactly what I'm going to show you in today's product showcase. What's good, fam? I'm Christy with AppSumo, and today we are talking about PublBox, which is a tool that helps you organize and automate your social media. You can use PublBox to create and schedule content for your social media accounts and create entire content strategies using the tool. So let me show you how it works. Once signing up for an account, you'll be presented with a dashboard. From this dashboard, you'll want to click on the wheel and link up your social media accounts. You can choose from Facebook pages and groups, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, and LinkedIn. Once you have all of your accounts linked up, you can then start creating your taco-rific content strategy. So the first thing I'll do is click on Create Post, then add my text, select an image, and which social media account I'd like to post it to. Now I can choose to upload my own image or I can use PublBox's design editor to create one. From the design editor tab, you'll be able to create all of the visual content you need for your accounts. You'll have access to social media templates like cover photos, avatars, and appropriately sized images for all of your different needs. For example, I'd like to create a post for Mother's Day, so I'll go to the design editor and then on post and do a quick search for Mother's Day. I've got several to choose from, as you can see. So I'll select this one and I'll take out that cat picture and replace it with another one. Then once I've got it looking the way I want, I can easily schedule this post on Mother's Day. I'll add my caption and select the date and time I would like it to go out, and then I'm done. And as you see, the post is now listed under my scheduled post in my dashboard. So if you are ready to put your social media content strategy on autopilot, then you'll definitely want to check out PublBox. That's what I do, yo. That's what I do. From this dashboard, you'll want to click this. From this dashboard, my voice is just a little off today. I feel like I'm in an accent. For example, I'd like to create a post from, Click below to start creating social media stuff.